almost over. The review's almost over. And then now.
It is your destiny.
Fuck my destiny.
So Kazim returned my call. We'll meet about selling the Turk.
He's still got it? When's the meeting?
Tomorrow morning.
Meaning this news could have waited?
I'm Jashykins, and welcome to my final part of the Terminators review. Now, things I've stated before about the movie have been bad, but they've never really ruined the entire movie for me. But one thing did. It just made me think, okay, movie, you were bad before, but really, do you have to go this direction? And this is the on and off switch for the TR5s. Yes. There is an actual on and off switch for the TR5s. And what surprised me most about it, besides it actually being there and actually working, is that the person who I will call Kyle, he was the army guy that knew everything and you thought he was from the future, at first, because, you know, it's supposed to be a Terminator ripoff. And he decides to hack into the system. And why would he do that if he knew there was an on and off switch? Why wouldn't he bother with hacking into it when to solve the problem he just needed to know, turn off it? Wow. Why bother hacking? Who the hell decided that there needed to be an on and off switch? I was in shock with that and the abrupt ending, and I just had to pause in shock for maybe 5 minutes. I was maybe halfway through the credits before I realized, oh, it's over. Yeah. Oh, jeez. But not to make this review any longer, I will go to the rating of this movie. Now, I'm sort of biased for B movies. Just to warn you, I give The Terminators, an asylum film, a 3 out of 5. Now, it's a really good B movie. I mean, if you're in the mood for some enjoyable fun to have on a Friday night, drinking a few beers, having chips and dip, The Terminators is actually really good. Because the action keeps it up so that you don't really notice the piss poor dialogue. No characterization. The plot? And the graphics, oh jeez. But it's so action filled that you don't care, and if you're drunk, it'll probably seem like a really good movie. Now, if you don't like B movies, I would say avoid this movie, because while it is a good B movie, it is still not a good movie. It's not. If you're looking for an Academy Award winning movie, it's not the movie to look for. So if you're one of the people that decide, I'm only going to watch good movies, you probably want to stay away from this. In fact, you probably want to stay away from any asylum film in the future. Until next video, goodbye.
Hi, Blackie. Yeah, I'm doing okay. I just finished up the Terminators review, and I wanted to say something to you. Something from the depths of my soul. When I come back to where you live, I am fucking killing you, you bastard, for making me watch that piece of shit. Have a nice day. See you later.